Here at the Larry Moore Softball Field, ready for the Franklin County Tournament today. Lady Tigers and Lady Bulldogs of Bell Green. Coming up next right here on WRMG TV 12 and also TV 97. I'm Scott Webster, joined by Randall Lindsay once again today here in Bell Green. And we are ready to get things started. And I'm proud to be on the broadcast with us today. We welcome you and ask you to please share our broadcast as you join us. Of course, we're going to be on Facebook, of course, YouTube, and Twitter, back to our website. Streaming back to the website, WRMGradio.com. So many ways to watch today's game. And certainly hope you will enjoy our broadcast coverage. Of course, this is the Franklin County Tournament, and it is a double elimination. Of course, the Lady Tigers and Lady Bulldogs of Belgrade both won yesterday. And so the loser of this game, their day does not come to an end. We did see Vina come to an end earlier as Tharptown beat Vina. Of course, Bell Green beat Tharptown yesterday, and the Lady Tigers beat Vina, and so that was the second loss for Vina, and so their day comes to an end. But we are getting ready for opening pitch, and looks like the Tigers of Red Bay will be on defense first, and your pitcher today for the Lady Tigers is Journey Swan. Your catcher will be Emma Blackburn, out at first base. You're going to have Michaela Young. Of course, Michaela will not be hitting. She's your flex player. Also at second base, you'll have Kyla Blackburn. Over at third base, Gracie Edgman. Your shortstop, McKenna Young. And out in left field, Michaela Jackson. Center field, Emma, center field, Jasmine Pearson, and Lexia Howard out in right field. And Hannah Butler is your DP today, and she'll be batting second for the Lady Tigers. For the Lady Bulldogs of Bell Green, first up to bat is Vandiver, followed by Scott and Borden to start things off here for the Franklin County Tournament game today. Of course, we're here at the home field of the Lady Bulldogs. We're at Larry Moore Softball Field. And let me put my hat on, cover my ball here. I'll be right back with you. I can't get that head blistered, Ryan. That'd be bad, get the head blistered. So first batter up. Pitch on its way. It's going to be in low. It's going to bounce in. A lot of spontaneous games possible today, like Union Variety Floral and Gifts in Red Bay. A full-service florist, silk and live flowers, and all occasion gifts. Pitch on his way. Hit. Shortstop pitch it up. Throws to first base. And the first out is completed. So, of course, I told you shortstop McKenna Young and scooped that ball up and threw it to Michaela Young for the first out. So, Brian Scott up to bat next, Lady Bulldogs. Journey Swan checks that wristband or gets the pitch from Coach Gary Blackwood and Coach Leah Jackson, the coaching staff for the Lady Tigers. Appreciate Johnny's Four Wheelers and Mowers in Red Bay on Highway 19, a military family-owned business, and he works on service all your merchandise for you as well. Journey's pitch. A little high in the zone. Count now 2-0. Dr. Fabianchi, Medical Clinic of Red Bay. Next to the hospital, 356-9511. 2-0 pitch. That's going to come in high. She won't chase it up in the zone. Count boot out to 3-0 now. Alpha Insurance in downtown Red Bay. John Cook, for your life, home, auto, and annuities. John can take care of you. 356-4411, downtown Red Bay. Pitch on its way. Good pitch from Journey for the first strike. 3-1 to count now. One out. Appreciate Pro Concert over in Tupelo, Mr. Terry Hayes. Still good. Here we go. That's going to get by the glove of Gracie Edgman for the first hit of the day of Lady Bulldogs. So runner on first as Real Bay, number 19. Hannah Borden up to bat next for the Lady Bulldogs. Appreciate Pro Concert for all your church sound systems, media systems, projector screens. They got it all. And also a full line of musical instruments. And everything almost is serviced in-house. The bobble there at the shortstop, and the runners will arrive safely at first, and the runner will be at second as well. Runners on first and second, one out. And next batter up for the Lady Bulldogs, Kaylee Lawson, number 20. Lawson will be the catcher today for the Lady Bulldogs. Comes in low for your plumbing and wiring construction needs. Call Brendan Nunley, 256-412-6500. That pitch also low, runners going to advance the base. So runners will advance over to second and third now, one out. Appreciate David Humphreys and the crew at Triple H Electronics. Abby, Macy, and Leighton Humphreys and company. Gonna be a strike. 2-1 count. Runners in scoring position, Lady Bulldogs. Pitch on its way. Hit foul. Third baseline fence. Wind is whipping here in Belgrade today. Pro finishes, Highway 25 South in Belmont. Ricky McGee, your owner. Specializes in RV repair and detail. 256-224-8447. Journey's pitch. A little high. And that pushes the count to full. Three balls, two strikes, one out, top of the first inning. And Journey's pitch on the way. She's going to foul that and back to the same location as previously. Over toward the third base side dugout. So the count remains full. Batter steps in. Journey's pitch. Hit out of play, third base side foul. It's going to be out to the left field. One run will score. So two runs will score for Lady Bulldogs off the double. So the double scores two runs. And next up, the pitcher, Lady Bulldogs today, Lily Blackburn. Appreciate Thompson Gas. We're going to broadcast as always. They are the most trusted name in propane. Be sure to ask about the Relive propane beater at Thompson Gas. You'll have no more tank rent or no more fees or large propane bills or don't have to call and fill up your tanks anymore. Just pay for what you use and burn each month. Makes it budget friendly and keeping your tank full at the same time. And if you're wondering, it is a free meter installation. 356-2194. In Red Bay, Dustin Chase Oliver, your manager. Pitch on its way. And that one's going to skip in. Lily Blackburn at bat for the Lady Bulldogs. Two runs have scored. Top of the first inning, still one out. And a ball and a count to Blackburn. Pitch on its way. It's It's going to roll to the fence, and the runner will advance to third base. Journey Swan, your pitcher, Emma Blackburn, your catcher, Lady Tigers. Pitch. Count now, 3 balls and no strikes. The Cardinal driving on Golden Road. Denise looking after the games always. And Checkerboard Ellie for our specials, 356-2358. Blackburn draws a walk. Next batter up, Hogan. So number 6 batter in the lineup up to bat now here at the top of the first inning. And looks like we're going to have a courtesy runner come in for Lily Blackburn, the pitcher, Lady Bulldogs today. Liz Aesthetics. Of course, your licensed esthetician is Beverly Green. She's at 408 First Street Southwest in Red Bay. And specializes in sugar hair removal and individualized skin care, facials, microdermabrasion, keratin lash lifts. List Aesthetics is a space dedicated to inclusion, acceptance, and community. For bookings, you can see the website, beverlygreen.glossgenius.com, or call 256-460-9547. First pitch a ball, and runner would advance to second. So runners on second and third now. Batter steps in, Journey's ready, pitch on its way. Try to lay the bunt down. Went over the first base side fence. Right into a fan's hands, and nice catch by the fan. Got them rental Lindsay type hands, I guess. Made a good catch. Scott Webster and Randall Lindsay today with the Ivy Broadcasting Company. Little tip heading back to the backstop. Today's broadcast brought to you by your personal injury attorney, Casey Lott. Casey is the owner of the largest personal injury firm in Northeast Mississippi. You can call 662-554-4000. And attorney's license in Mississippi, Alabama, and also in Tennessee. And bounced off the backstop. Runners don't advance. Quick work by Emma Blackburn, your catcher for the Lady Tigers. Swing and a miss, and Journey will get a strikeout. 2 outs now. Tigers need one more out to get out of this without any more damage done.
New batting number 33, Caitlin Oliver.
As Caitlin Oliver steps to the plate next for the Lady Bulldogs. Thank you, A.C. Watson Logging, buyers of timber and timberland. Vina, Alabama on Highway 9. His first pitch is going to be a ball. That's Kevin and Harold Watson at H.W. Watson Logging. Pitch. A little high, and done a good job from Emma Blackburn getting up, getting that one caught. So the count now. With a strike in the count. Hit to the shortstop, throw to first for the out. So the Bulldogs will leave two stranded, but score two in the top of the first inning. And it'll be the Tigers at bat as we begin the bottom of the first inning. Coming up next right here on your hometown station for the Tigers. It'll start off McKenna Young, Hannah Butler, and Jasmine Pearson due up here in the bottom of the first inning. Appreciate Swamp John's Restaurant and Catering. Get hooked on Swamp John's. And there, of course, at Highway 24 in Red Bay. And see our Facebook page for our updates for menus. And Banner Tire Store, open the Favor Banner Road in Golden. Carry all brands of new and used tires. Jason Parker, your manager, 662-676-2177. And 5-H Farms, that's Donovan, Haley, Sophie, Hudson, Harper, Hand. Say go Tigers. Also, Ellis Wooten with Richmond Realty. Ellis is your North Alabama real estate specialist, 256-460-0598. For your Dozier backhoe work, call Gary and Cody Armstrong, 256-810-4596. Dr. Brad Genovan in Sheffield at the Show Primary Care. And the address now is 340 Cox Boulevard. And due patients are being accepted. Most insurances are accepted. Medicare, Medicaid accepted. Medicare for all ages and walk-ins are always welcome. You can call 256-383-4473. And also Ronald Thorne, your good neighbor insurance agent. And he is writing insurance right now in Mississippi for his Red Bay office. Of course, he's on Main Street in Red Bay. And Ronald is always there when things go wrong to help life go right. He's your State Farm agent, 356-4459. And Neighbors Family Medical Clinic, Dr. James Neighbors, Dr. Stephen Neighbors, and nurse practitioner Devin Fancher on Hospital Road, 356-9537. Also, Red Bay Pharmacy, Bill down the Weatherford. And they are a great family taking care of great folks here in Red Bay in the surrounding area at the Red Bay Pharmacy. And, of course, on the Golden Road. And they're open Monday through Friday, 8 to 6, and Saturdays, 8 to 12. 356-4044. And also Alan Harden Heating and Cooling out of the Nash Harden, and 48 years in the business, 356-8913. So McKenna Young to start things off for the Lady Tigers. Blackburn pitching for the Lady Bulldogs. Bunt laid down, going to roll foul. So, bunt did roll foul. Pitch on its way. Going to be high in the zone. A ball in the strike in the count now. Red Bay and Bell Green. The winner will play about 5:30 this afternoon. The loser of this game will play at 4 o'clock today here at Bell Green. She will lay that bunt down, be the throw out. She's called out at first base. McKenna has got some speed on that first base line, getting there on the bag, but the throw barely beat her out. Next batter up, Hannah Butler. That's going to hit out too. Right field, and Randall had me blocked, but it is a Community Spirit Bank base hit. Community Spirit Bank, you can send cash fast with Spirit Pay person-to-person payments. Done a good job getting it in very quickly, Randall says. But she will be on first base. Jasmine Pearson at bat now. Appreciate Red Bay Reynolds and Johnny Weatherford. 668-0039 telephone number.
You still got your jersey somewhere, ain't you?
A Catch not made. That hit out to the fence. Good hit from Jasmine. And runners now on first and second with one out as Emma Blackburn steps to the plate for the Lady Tigers. The ground ball to the outfield may very well score one run here. Blackburn at bat, Blackburn pitching. Talked to Bishop Larry, he's having to stand in the middle of the bleacher between the home side and the visiting side as two granddaughters are playing, one for Bell Green and one for Red Bay. And they are at a face-off right now. One's pitching for Bell Green, one's at bat for Red Bay. Cousin against cousin. Gonna tip that nut. Count 2-1. Appreciate Shannon Oliver, our Franklin County Sheriff. Of course, Sheriff Oliver wishes all the teams the best of luck today here at the Franklin County Tournament. That one's going to fall in. Runner's going to head home, and she'll get there safely. So one run will score off of the Emma Blackburn Community Spirit Bank base hit. Deposit a check from anywhere with a mobile check deposit made available by Community Spirit Bank. Ariana Neighbors will head to first base as your courtesy runner for your catcher, Emma Blackburn, as Kyla Blackburn is the next batter up. Runners on first and second. One run has just scored. As Kyla Blackburn is ready for her at bat. Appreciate Sunshine Homes, been in quality homes since 1971. And the city of Red Bay, our mayor and city council, Mayor Charlene Fancher, Councilman Mike Kennedy, Jared Massey, Herbert Trulove, Jason Vinson, and Brad Bolton, 356-4473 to City Hall. Will be a call strike. Kyle is showing the signs of a bunt, trying to load the bases here. Advance those runners over a base. That one's going to be fouled in the first baseline. The Piggly Wiggly of Belmont, Red Bay, and Iuka. Ace Hardware inside all three locations. 356-4406, the Red Bay telephone number. That's going to miss off the plate. That pitch did miss the plate. Count now 1-2, one out. Runners on first and second. Kyla Blackburn, your batter for the Lady Tigers. Blackburn, Lily Blackburn steps in, ready to pitch, and the pitch on its way. And she got Kyla to go up after that and didn't make the contact. She'll strike her out as Journey Swan. Next batter up, Journey Swan, today's pitcher for the Lady Tigers. Trying to get a base hit to tie this thing up, or perhaps go up by a run or two. Runners on first and second. First one's going to be in for a ball. Appreciate their probate judge, Barry Moore, Franklin County probate judge. And Redmont Heating and Cooling, Patrick Brooks. And remember, free estimates on new installations. And of course, takes care of all your installation, service, and repair needs. Patrick Brooks, 662-279-6569 or 6570. That's going to be tipped into the bleachers.
Make it. Make it. Why use your hand?
I think he hit her on her shoulder, mostly, wasn't it? So the count, 1-1. And the catch is made, and the Tigers will strand two. Score one, strand two. And that'll make it 2-1 as we get ready now for the top of the second inning. Scott Webster and Randall Lindsay. The Ivy Broadcasting Company. Bell Green today. Franklin County Tournament. The Larry Moore softball field here in Bell Green. Going to be a beautiful day for softball. Nice clear skies. The sun shining. And Tigers looking to be in that last game and win that Franklin County Championship. But first, you got to get through this one. Of course, remember, folks, it is a double elimination tournament. So the loser of this contest, either Bell Green or Red Bay, they will not come to an end. It will continue. But you want to do your best, try to win this thing, no doubt about that. And so if you can win it, you'll be much better off. Thank you on the broadcast, though. And thank you to Larry Stutz, working hard every day for you as your state senator. And Redmont Pharmacy, right there on the Golden Road in Red Bay. J.C. Weeks is south, 356-9000. And Stadium Pros, your bleacher headquarters. Keith Kittlehead out in Barksdale. Community Spirit Bank is your hometown home loan solution. Brad Bolton and the staff, 356-4445. And also Fastway Car Wash on Highway 19. Home warning operator, Ms. Ann Vincent, says go Tigers. Also the Red Bay Hospital. And Administrator Vice President is Sherry Jolly at 356-9532. And remember now, the 24-hour ER care, low wait times, experienced, well-trained staff. And don't forget about the Well Care Center. You can contact Chris Austin. And the number for the Well Care Center is 356-1160 or 1162. Red Bay Hospital Excellence is our commitment. And also, the Deaton Funeral Home of Red Bay and Belmont, paying on and operating for four generations. And Edward Jones, investor Mike Jones, and he's been serving the area for 21 years. Talking about Franklin, Tishomingo, and Ittawa counties. 21 years of service. 256-332-7924. Edward Jones, member SIPC. Swing and a miss. To start things off, as the first batter up for the Lady Bulldogs, Bryant. Followed by Tompkins. And then we're back to the top of the lineup with Vandiver here in the top of the second inning. Tip adding back to the backstop. There's two strikes in the count now. Appreciate Triple D's bucket service. Barney and Brandon and Dustin Nick, meeting all of your high reach needs. Of course, they're licensed, bonded, and insured. 662-279-7500. Journey looks in. Pitch on its way. That was going to be tipped. Still be an 0-2 count. Tiffin Motorhome, which is the Allegro, 356-8661. And Tiffin Supply, Tiffin Appliance. It's David, Tony, Eli, Richard, and staff. You can't beat Tiffin's, 356-4946. Yeah. It's in high, and Emma out of the stands very quickly to snag that one. Bases are empty. First batter up, top of the second inning. Bell Green with a one-run advantage over Lady Tigers, 2-1. Pitch, swing and a miss. And Journey will strike her out. So one strikeout in the inning for Journey Swan. And Brooks Tompkins up to bat next for the Lady Bulldogs of Bell Green. Tri-State Insurance, your agents Kim and Caleb Wells, Mac Moore, Kristen Mayer, and Brenda Persher. They're in Belmont and also in Red Bay. And they're licensed in Mississippi, Alabama, and also Tennessee. Take care of all your insurance needs. So the count, even it, a ball and a strike, one out. Journey's pitch on its way. Gonna be too far to the inside, a little low as well. Bay Health and Wellness, Kayla Humphreys and her staff. Of course, Miss Kayla joined by Katie Burst Gresham, 256-376-2036. Swing and a miss. 2-2 now. 2-2, one out. Only one out. Journey ready to deliver the pitch. It's on its way. It's tipped to the backstop. Bay Digital and AC. Chris and Valerie Morrow, your authorized Freightliner and RV dealer. And also, Silver Dollar Bargains on the Red Bay Road in Golden. Also, they're in Tupelo as well. Cliff Gookin in Tupelo. One out, bases are empty. We have got a full count. To Tompkins. She'll draw the walk. So a runner on first base for the Lady Bulldogs as the top of the order is now up to bat. Number one, Morgan Vandiver. Appreciate Greg Hamilton, our Franklin County Superintendent of Education. And Mr. Hamilton working hard to make this the best school year ever for your Franklin County school system. Journey looks in, delivers a pitch, a little high. Miss Casey Johnston, your Board of Education member for District Number 5, wishes the Red Bay Tigers the best of luck. That pitch low, and runner's going to go to second. Count 2-0 now. 2-0 count. Hutton skips in and good drive from Emma getting over in front of that one. Funderflow Commercial and Residential Pressure Washing. Michael Funderburg, your owner. He's on Facebook and also on TikTok. Telephone number 662-262-3569 for a free estimate. Call strike. Look out now, 3-1, one out. Red Bay Gas and Water. Open 8 to 4 Monday through Friday, 356-8622. Walk issued as you'll hit toward first base. So runners on first and second now. As the next batter for the Lady Bulldogs is up to bat. Brian Scott, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Brian Scott up to bat next. Over the first. She's safe at first, Randall. So runner safe at first. There he is. Looks like Coach Gary Blackburn had to talk with the home plate umpire. Was it close at first base, Randall? You had me blocked completely when they go to first, Randall. I could do nothing. It's close, Randall says. Randall, come here just a minute. Bend down just a minute. There you go. Yeah. We'll hit you on the head next time. Had to kill a bug on Randall's shoulder. I'm going to have one on his jaw next time. Right on that left cheek. You know if I hit it, what you're supposed to do, Randall, don't you? Turn the other one. Bases are loaded. Anna Borden at bat. Bases are loaded, one out. Can the Tigers get out of this without a run scoring? That is the question. That pitch is off the plate. Baytree Gift Company.
You're also supposed to be getting better in your age.
Beverly Green, your owners. Located the course right beside WRMG. That's going to bounce off the backstop. Runners won't advance. Baytree Gift Company open Wednesday through Friday, 10 to 5, and Saturdays, 10 to 3. Count 3 balls and no strikes. Only one out. Bases are loaded. And tip to the backstop. Happy Hollow Outdoors. Large variety of gifts. Seasonal gifts, baby gifts, pet items, women's boutique clothing, interior items, baby, bridal registry is available for you. Of course, got that huge sporting goods section. And that's going to get through. One run to score. Two runs to score. So, two runs do score. And runners will be on the corners when it's all said and done for the Lady Bulldogs. Still one out. Bell Green now with a 4-1 advantage. 4-1 advantage, Bell Green. So the catcher, Lady Bulldogs, up to bat next, Lawson. One out. It's going to be hit, foul down the third base side. BNC Dirtwork, David Corb and Chris Blackburn, your owners, handle all your driveways, your covered installations, gravel parking lots, clear your land. Build pads for your houses or buildings, insulation of underground utilities, your water and your power. They haul gravel, dirt, and rock. Put you on its way. Get out toward the outfield. It's going to fall in. It's going to make it 5-1. McKenna was trying to back up to get it. The left fielder was coming up. And McKenna tried to make a sideways to half turn backwards catch. And it fell in. So runner now on first and second. Still just one out. It's talking about BNC Dirt Work, folks. If you just give them a call, they'll do it all. They'll return your call and show up and do the job for you. One out. Journey Swan pitch on its way. Hit to the backstop. Dossett Big Four, next to the hospital in Tupelo, specialize in customer satisfaction. Salesforce will not pressure anyone on our lots. Pitch a little high. A happy shopper always our goal. And folks, Dossett does not bump the window sticker. Others around us do that. Dossett does not do that. Be careful, be wise, be happy, be satisfied. You always get more at Dossett Big Four. Hit to the shortstop, throw to third, out. Now the ball come loose. And she will score. The official had me blocked. I thought it was going to be a good catch there at third base, but the ball, I saw the ball bounce loose. And another run score, Lady Bulldogs make it 6-1. 6-1. Runners on first and second still. And folks, we've got a 6-1 ball game as Coach Gary Blackburn heads to the center circle. Looks like the entire infield is going to come and talk things over. For all your housing needs, call April Lowry at Marmack Real Estate, 256-668-9148. Happy Jacks, Happy Jacks Tire and Lube, a third-generation family-owned and operated automotive service business at 823 Kennedy Street in Red Bay. And, of course, that's where old Bumper to Bumper used to be. Call us for all your tire and mechanical work. And right now, they partner with Valvoline to extend savings to you, our customers, from now until April the 1st. Offering oil changes using 5 quarts of Valvoline, synthetic Valvoline oil and filter for $34.99. You can't beat that. You call Glenn at 256-284-0414. For all your tire and automotive business, automotive needs, they're open 8 to 5, Monday through Friday, 8 to 12 on Saturdays. Owner Donnie Craig. Draw that bump back. Still one out. 6-1. Advantage goes to Bell Green. That's going to be fouled at the third baseline. Cash and Thermoplastics, Chuck Cash and crew. Wish the Tigers good luck. Good crew. Had to put up with Randall Lindsay, but a good crew nonetheless. One, two count, pitch, hit, in the gap. Another run will score for Lady Bulldogs. Going to make it 7-1 now, advantage Bell Green. Looks like Coach Gary headed back out to the center circle and going to have a pitching change here. As number 15 will be your pitcher now, Hannah Butler. Oh, your pitcher, Hannah Butler. Taking over Journey Swan. Tigers had this scenario last night as Hannah came in for Journey. Franklin Electric serving Red Bay and Franklin County. 356-4413. And Sunshine Meals making that great cat and dog food and treats. CBNS Bank, Mary Ellen Allen and staff, preaching to business. .356-9547. And Big Star, Hal Keaton and staff, .356-2521. And also, Generations of Red Bay. Generations of Red Bay is your hometown skilled nursing facility, serving family members for over 40 years. And not just long-term care, it's also a place where you can go and get well and go home. That's Generations of Red Bay. And of course, your facility administrator is Meg Deaton. Be happy to answer any of your questions, 356-4982. And they'll get you a discharge plan to get you home very safely and quickly. And they have physical, occupation, and speech therapists ready to help you. So, great folks, great staff, doing a great work at the Generation of the Red Bay. Hannah Butler, pitch on its way, tip to the backstop. Ewing Variety Floral and Gifts in Red Bay. Open Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, 9 to 4. Available anytime for your funeral orders. Just call 256-436-0460 and leave a message. Hannah strikes her out. Two outs now. Two outs. Runners still on, just runner on second and third for the Lady Bulldogs. That tip to the backstop. Johnny's Four Wheelers and Mowers on Hobby Night here in Red Bay. Your Argo dealer, Bad Boy, Big Horn, Bobcat, County Clipper, Cooster, Dixie Chopper, Massimo Motor and Spartan dealer. Johnny's Four Wheelers and Mowers, military family owned business. That one also tipped to the backstop. Yeah, now 0-2. Two outs in the inning now. 7-1. Red Bay trailing. Hannah Butler pitch on its way. That's going to be for the outside. Medical Clinic of Red Bay, Dr. Raynard Fabianchi on the Hospital Road. Family medicine, sports medicine, and geriatric medicine, 356-9511. Great folks there at Dr. Fabianchi's office. One and two the count, two outs. Hannah's pitch on his way. Gonna be a little low, runner's going to come home. And another run to score. 8-1. So another run scores for Lady Bulldogs. That's going to make her score be 8-1. Get it to the outfield. Another run will score. I think I hit the button one too many times. It's 9-1, not 10. Last batter of the lineup, Brooks Tompkin, huh? Swing and a miss. Alpha Insurance in downtown Red Bay, John Cook at Alpha, 356-4411. He'll take care of your life, home, auto, and annuities needs. Appreciate Pro Concert, Mr. Terry Hayes. Church sound systems, media systems, projectors, screens, TVs, cameras. Automated streaming setups, call Strack. And also Brandon Under Construction for your plumbing, wire, and construction needs. 256-412-6500. Tompkins steps back in to count 1-2, two outs. The Bulldogs have scored 5 runs. That's going to be a strikeout, and that's going to end the inning. 5 runs will score, so the Lady Tigers will have to get the bats heated up here if they want to stay out of that loser's bracket.
They lose, they play at 4 o'clock.
Triple H Electronics, David Humphries and crew support the Tigers and pro finishes. 25 South in Belmont, your owner Ricky McGee. RV repair and detail, all your handle, all your collision repair, paint repair, scratch repair, and also install true toppers, pro finishes, and Ricky McGee. Thompson Gas, the most trusted name in propane, 356-2194. The Cardinal driving the Golden Road. The D's looking for you after the ball games. Liz Aesthetics and Beverly Green. She said they believe that self-care is for all genders, races, religions, so they're all welcome. And I am so very proud to serve the Red Bay area. I strive to provide services and cultivate a safe, calming space to relax and escape from the chaos of everyday life. You will leave feeling like your most rejuvenated self. For bookings, see my website, beverlygreen.lostgenius.com, or call 256-460-9547. Today's game brought to you by Casey Lott, your personal injury attorney, and attorneys Mississippi, Alabama, and also Tennessee. 662-554-4000. H.C. Watson Logging. Myers of Timber and Timberland. That's Kevin and Harold Watson. Call Harold at 256-810-8141, and Kevin 256-460-2815. Get hooked on Swamp Johns, Restaurant and Catering. Also the Banner Tire Store over in Golden, Fairview Banner Road. And they can even refill your propane bottles available for you now, and also accommodate propane for your motorhomes. It's Banner Tire Store over in Golden, Fairview Banner Road. Get to the shortstop. Throw to first for the out. That was Lexi Howard. Michaela Jackson coming up next, followed by Gracie Edgman. Five H Farms, Donovan, Haley, Sophie, Hudson, and Harper Hand cheering on the Tigers. Ellis Wooten, your North Alabama real estate specialist. 256-460-0598. First pitch in for a call strike, Michaela Jackson. At bat for your Dozier and backcourt work, call Gary and Cody Armstrong. 256-810-4596. Swing and a miss. Kayla Jackson steps back in. 0-2 the count. One out. That pitch missed to the outside. To Brad Genovan. Family medical doctor, shows primary care, Cox Boulevard in Sheffield. Loud on the first base side. Dr. Genovan, medical care for all ages, walk-ins are always welcome. On-site, your x-rays are done for you, EKG, blood work, MRI, CT scans, stress tests, and echoes.
Supposed to be going just for winning, Larry.
So, even count. 2-2 the count. It will stay fair and a Community Spirit Bank base hit. Community Spirit Bank, proud to sponsor the Tiger Branch on the campus of Red Bay High School. Community Spirit Bank. Gracie Edgman. Bat now. Tip to the backstop. Ronald Thorne, your good neighbor insurance agent. For your home, auto, personal, whatever your need may be, come see Ronald Thorne, your State Farm agent. 356-4459 on Main Street in Red Bay. Also tipped to the backstop. Neighbors, Family Medical Clinic, Dr. James Neighbors, Dr. Stephen Neighbors, and Devin Fancher, nurse practitioner. Let's hit out. Going to fall in. Runner be out at first base.
One more, let's go.
Community Spirit Bank base hit for Gracie Edgman. Student checking and savings accounts available. Open one today with just $1. That's a student saving or checking account or both. Just $1, Community Spirit Bank. Be another Community Spirit Bank base hit. Ball gets passed. Grace is going to turn toward home. That may actually score two runs for the Tigers. He'll score two runs.
Gracie
So two runs score. Next batter up for the Lady Tigers. Hannah Butler. And the catch made by the Lady Bulldogs. Tigers have pushed two across, make it 9-3 after two complete innings. I don't think I hit the bottom that last time. I did not, I apologize, but we're going to be in the top of the third inning. Top of the third inning coming up next right here on your hometown station, WRMG TV 12 and also TV 97. Scott Webster live today here in Bell Green with the Ivy Broadcasting Company. Red Bay Pharmacy, Bill down the Weatherford. Open 8-6 Monday through Friday, 8-12 on Saturdays. We are Families in Healthcare, helping those who need healthcare. We are the Red Bay Pharmacy, 356-4044. And Alan Harden hitting and cooling. Alan Ash Harden, 40 years in the business. And your factory authorized York heating and cooling dealer for three generations, 356-8913. Red Bay Reynolds and Johnny Weatherford on the broadcast today. And Shannon Oliver, our Franklin County Sheriff. Sunshine Homes, builders of quality homes since 1971. And City of Red Bay, our Mayor and City Council, 356-4473 to City Hall. And the Piggly Wiggly, Belma, Red Bay, and Iuka. And be sure to visit the Ace Hardware inside. Also, Franklin County Court Judge Barry Moore says go Tigers. And Patrick Brooks with Redmond Heating and Cooling. Patrick is state certified, licensed, bonded, and insured. And remember, free estimates on U.S. relations. Strike in the count. Redmont Pharmacy. J.C. Weeks and staff on the Golden Roll, 356-9000. Hannah Borden's pitch on its way, swing and a miss. Dr. Larry Stutz working hard for you as your state senator. And Stadium Bros. Keith Kennedy and Alton Barksdale. Your bleacher headquarters. Put that on top of that right there for me. Put that on top of that paper right there. Still behind our location. The wind is gusting pretty good here at times in Bell Green today. Like the flag in the outfield is low and toward home plate. It's going to be a base hit for the Lady Bulldogs. No outs. As Brian Scott, the next batter up for the Lady Bulldogs. Butler looking over toward the coaching staff. It's on his way. Come pitch missed. Count now, ball and the strike. Community Spirit Bank, Brad Bolton, staff in Red Bay, 356-4445. That one tipped out of play. Fastway Car Wash on Highway 19 in Red Bay. Home owned and operated, Miss Ann Benson. Says go Tigers. Red Bay Hospital. 356-9532, 24-hour ER care, low wait times, experienced, well-trained staff. A host of outpatient services. Got your echocardiograms, carotid Doppler studies, ultrasounds, x-rays, MRIs, CT scans, lab work, your IV infusions, physical therapy, your mammograms. Red Bay Hospital. Excellence is our commitment. Pitch on its way. It's going to skip in. Full count to Scott and a runner on first for the Bulldogs. And Hannah Butler will strike her out. Hannah Borden up to bat next for the Lady Bulldogs. So Borden up to bat now. Runner on first. One out. Deaton Funeral Home of Red Bay and Belmont. Staring there since 1945. Edward Jones and Matt Jones, your financial advisor. I'll get around to it someday. Well, hopefully that's not your savings for retirement strategy. Edward Jones, advisor Matt Jones can help you. Stop by his office at 128 North Jackson in Russellville or call 256-332-7924 and make someday into today. Edward Jones, Making Sense of Investing, member SIPC. Two on the count, one out. Triple D's, meeting all your high reach needs. And Tiffin Motor Homes, which is Allegro. Count 3-1. Hannah Butler in the circle now for the Lady Tigers. It'll be tipped to the backstop. We will have a full count now. So 3-2 the count, one out. Hannah Butler pitching to Borden for the Lady Bulldogs. That's going to get down, and runner's going to head toward third. So that double will put a runner on second and third with one out. Tiffin Supply, Tiffin Appliances, David, Tony, Eli, and Richard and staff. You can't beat Tiffin's 356-4946. First pitch in for a ball. Tipped somewhere behind us. Randall, if that ball comes toward us, you cover my head and this computer.
What about me?
Forget yourself. You got to sacrifice, Randall. I thought surely you would sacrifice the broadcast company. I'm going to tell Jack Abbey you was not willing to sacrifice your body. Randall's working on 14 years.
I bet Jack's got him a great retirement plan.
401k.
401k is awesome. Hey, the benefits are better than some of them.
2-1 to count. Hannah Butler. Runners on second and third. One out. They're scored 9-3 in favor of the Lady Bulldogs. That one's going to be hit out. Going to fall in. And two runs will score. And that'll be another double. Courtesy runner coming in for the catcher. She's on second base after hitting the double. Still one out. Bulldogs have just scored two runs here. Bay Health and Wellness. Kayla Humphreys and Katie Gresham. 256-376-2036 telephone number. And Bay Diesel and AC. Chris and Valerie Morrow, your authorized Freightliner and RV dealer. Lydia Blackburn takes that first pitch to her as a strike. Hannah Butler, Lady Tigers. Just one out, folks. Runners on second and second only now for the Lady Bulldogs as two runs have just scored. Gonna miss. 1-2 the count. It's gonna come in a little high, make it 2-2 the count. Swing and a miss, and she'd go down. Two outs now. Greg Hamilton working hard to make this the best school year ever as the Franklin County Superintendent of Education. 356. 4804, the Red Bay Tri-State Insurance telephone number. The Belmont number 662-454-3304. Tri-State Insurance, talking about Kim and Kalen Wales and Mike Moore, Christian Mayo and Brenda Purser. Casey Johnston working hard as your District 5 Board of Education member. And Funderflow Pressure Washing, Micah Funderburk. Licensed, insured, professional equipment. Hit out towards center field. The catch made. Jasmine Pearson makes that catch, and two runs will score for Lady Bulldogs. Make it 11-3. We're now ready for the bottom of the third inning in the Franklin County Tournament. The Lady Tigers going to have to generate some runs here. They got three. It's going to take eight to tie it, folks, and nine to go ahead. And of course, these games are time limit games. And we are at 2 o'clock. Of course, this game a little late getting started. It's supposed to have a 12:45 start, but that did not happen. The official a little late getting here, and so did not start on time. But the time passes very quickly, so the Tigers need to generate some runs here in the bottom third inning. Let me on the broadcast. We've asked you many times to share our broadcast. If you're not, we certainly wish you'd do that for us. Heather Mims, who won the game before this game? Well, Heather, Thorntown defeated Vina. So Thorntown defeated Vina. Vina's day is complete here at the county tournament as they lost last night to Red Bay and lost today to Thorntown. Of course, Thorntown's day continues. Faye Thorne, thanks for sharing so we can watch. Benjamin Wilkins, let's go Gooch. Jeremy Edward Edgman, go Gracie, number 26. We'll be on our broadcast. If not already, we ask you to please hit the share button. We're on Facebook. We're on the Red Bay High School Facebook page. We're on Jack Ivey's Facebook page. We're on my personal Facebook page. That's Scott Webster. We're also streaming to YouTube. And, of course, we're also on Twitter, which is now called X. And also our website, WRMGradio.com. Tracy Bragwell joining us. Hope you're doing well, Tracy. Beautiful day here for softball at the Franklin County Tournament. The Tigers trailing the Lady Bulldogs 11-3. Tracy said it looks good. We appreciate that, Tracy. Tracy Bragwell. First pitch in, called a strike. So your batter to start things off, Jasmine Pearson, Emma Blackburn, and Kyla Blackburn due up here in the bottom of the third inning. Hit out toward left field, going to fall in, Community Spirit Bank base hit. It will be Community Spirit Bank base hit. Check out Community Spirit Bank on social media, Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Emma Blackburn steps up to bat next. So again, we're going to have the cousin matching up here. Lily Blackburn pitching to cousin Emma Blackburn. Pitch going its way. Way off the plate for a ball. Red Bay Gas and Water. Ask you to please call 811 before you dig. The office hours is 8 to 4 Monday through Friday. 356-8622. Pitch on its way. Hit out toward center field. The catch made by the Bulldog center fielder. So one out as Kyla Blackburn is the next batter up. Bay Tree Gift Company, Beverly Green, right beside WRMG. Beautiful gifts for any occasion. Baby registry, a bridal registry available for you. Tuxedo Rentals. Tip to the backstop by Kyla. Unique jewelry. Of course, they have a wide selection of home furnishings, wall decor, decorative accents, kitchenware, dining, entertaining, along with a wide variety of home fragrances and much more. And new arrivals arriving daily at the Bay Tree Gift Company. And out toward right field, and the catch made for the out. Journey Swan up to bat next. Two outs. Runner on first for the Lady Tigers. Tigers needing to generate some runs here in the bottom of the third. Pitch off the plate. Happy Hollow Outdoors. Large variety of gifts. Huge sporting goods sections. Your baseball supplies, softball, football, and a huge golf section with apparel. Too high. Throw to first. She's safe. Happy Hollow even has two golf simulators to help you check out your swing. Open Monday through Saturday, 9 to 6. Closed on Sundays. And open 9 to 5 on Wednesday. That pitch off the mark. Happy Hollow, 985 9th Street West in Red Bay. Also, BNC Dirtwork, David Corbin, Chris Blackburn. All strike, 3-1 to count. BNC can take care of all your driveway needs, your covered installations, your gravel parking lots, clear your land, build pads for your houses or buildings, install your underground utilities, your water and your power, all gravel, dirt, rock. Journey will draw the walk. Just call them. They do it all, and they'll return your call and show up, do the job for you in a very professional, quality manner. We are here for you, BNC Dirtwork. You can call David Corbett, 256-668-5660, and Chris Blackburn, 256-460-7805. First pitch in for a strike. Lexi Howard. Dossett Big Four in Tupelo, next to the Tupelo Hospital. Specialized in customer satisfaction. Ball and a strike now. Dossett has won national honors in her sales and service departments. And Dossett Big Four has stock and inventory in your trucks, your SUVs and sedans. And folks, some of them get 35 miles a gallon. Top of the first base dugout. Happy Dossett Big Four. For your housing and real estate needs, call April Lowry at Marmot Real Estate, 256-668-9148. Pitch off the mark. One and two. Pitch on its way. Off the mark. Full count to Lexi Howard. The shortstop. Coach Gary Blackburn out to talk about. Called in goal, Red Bay's favor. Top of the fourth inning. 11-3. Belle Green with advantage over the Lady Tigers of Red Bay. Top of the fourth inning. Happy Jacks, Tire and Lube on Kennedy Street, where old Bumper to Bumper used to be. Tired of your old tires? We can help with Stamps leased on financing here at Happy Jacks. You can get a free rotation for the life of the tire on all new sets of Nexen tires. Sold and installed until 3/31/24, folks. Right now, they partner with Valvoline to extend savings to our customers. And now, until April the 1st, they're offering oil changes using 5 quarts of Valvoline synthetic oil. Get you Valvoline synthetic oil and filter for $34.99. You can call Lynn at 256-284-0414. For all your tire and automotive needs. Open 8 to 5 Monday through Friday and 8 to 12 on Saturdays. Your owner is Donnie Craig. Happy Jacks is a third generation family owned and operated automotive service repair business. Take care of all your tire and mechanical work. Cash and Thermoplastics. Chuck Cashin and crew say good luck to the Tigers.
Number 33, Caitlin Oliver.
Franklin Electric, serving Red Bay and Franklin County. 356-4413. 11-3, top of the fourth underway. Tipped top of the press box. Caught by your pitcher, Hannah Butler. Diane McDonald says, poor Randall, getting picked on today, LOL. Diane, don't feel sorry for Randall. We're trying to teach Randall to be able to sacrifice for the broadcast company equipment. We had a foul ball hit toward us. He got to protect my head first and foremost, and Jack's laptop second. Sacrifice, name of the game. At WRMG, 14 years experience, Randall Lindsay. Senior man. Pitch off the plate. Hannah Butler took over Journey Swan in the second inning. Remember, folks, the loser of this contest will play at 4 o'clock. The winner, 4 at 5:30. I think I'm right. 5:30, 5:45. I think it's 5:30. 4 o'clock or 5:30, the next game for these clubs. Red Bay trying to get 3 outs here and rally. With 8 runs to tie it, 9 to go ahead. What time is it, Randall? 2:15? 2:15, Randall says. Remember, these games are time limit games. Appreciate Cashin Thermoplastic. Chuck Cashin and crew. tip to the backstop. Franklin Electric and CB&S Bank. Mary Ellen Allen and staff appreciate your business. And call 356-9547. And Sunshine Meals, great cat and dog food and treats. Hannah strikes her out.
They shut down? Vacation. Hey, Red Bay loses. They'll play at 4 o'clock.
Hannah Butler.
Red Bay loses. They'll play at 4 o'clock.
It's going to be a strike. Seal. Hit. Caught by Kyla. She'll be safe at first base.
McDonald's is fixing to get Krispy Kreme donuts, what I heard this week.
Next batter up for the Lady Bulldogs is number one. That's going to be the top of your order for you. Vandiver.
I don't know. Probably Hollow Man.
Appreciate Big Star Hal Keaton and his great staff of people. 356-2521. As well as Generation in Red Bay. Taking care of your friends and family for over 40 years. And not just long term. It's a place you can go home and get what you go and get well and go home. Contact Meg Deaton, City Administrator, for any questions. She'd be happy to answer you and help you any way she can. 356-4982, Generations of Red Bay. That's going to be caught by the right fielder. Number 12, Lexi Howard, making that catch.
I thought 43 drill shut up, but they're going to be called April 2nd.
So, no more damage done, the Lady Tigers, but can the Tigers generate some runs here?
Didn't think so.
This right here might get us to the time limit, folks. This could very well be the Tigers' last chance of the day. And we're down 8 runs, 8 to tie and 9 to go ahead. And so not a very favorable spot, Lady Tigers, but you got a battle. And there's no way to score 8 runs at a time, so you're going to have to score 1 run at a time. Appreciate our sponsors like you and Riding Ford and Gifts in Red Bay, Johnny's Four Wheelers in Red Bay, and Military Family Owned Business. Also, thank you to Dr. Fabianchi, Mental Clinic of Red Bay, and Alpha Insurance in downtown Red Bay. Also, Pro Concert, Terry Hayes and Company over in Tupelo, and Brandon the Construction, George Electronics, and Pro Finishes. And Ricky McGee, Thompson Gas in Red Bay, and your manager, Dustin Chase Oliver, at the Cardinal on the Golden Road. This Aesthetics in Beverly Green, and Casey Lott, your personal injury attorney. Also, Ace of Watson Logging, and Swamp John's Restaurant and Catering. Get hooked on Swamp John's, the Banner Tire Store over in Golden, and 5-H Farms. Also, Ellis Fulton with Brick Living Realty. And Gary and Cody Armstrong, they hear all of your Dozier and backhoe work. So Lily Blackburn, pitch on its way. Michaela Jackson, Gracie Edgman, and then back to the top of the order, McKenna Young, due up here in the bottom of the fourth inning. Scott Webster and Randall Lindsay. Swing from Michaela. Lily Blackburn. Pete on his way. Going to be a Community Spirit Bank base hit. So Michaela gets things started in the right way, Lady Tigers. Community Spirit Bank, deposit cash and checks right at the ATM with Community Spirit Bank Spirit Deposit. Gracie Edgman steps in. Can Gracie advance Michaela over? Presenter Brad Genovan in Sheffield off of Cox Boulevard. Little bouncer to the shortstop. Throw to second for the out. Throw to first. Gracie safe on first base. So it will be a Community Spirit Bank base hit. Runner out at second. Need a loan or a new checking account? Just contact a Community Spirit Bank banker and get started. They'll make it simple for you. Pitch high. Appreciate Ronald Thorne, your good neighbor insurance agent, your State Farm agent, Main Street in Red Bay. The neighbor's medical attendant, Dr. James, and Dr. Stephen Neighbors, and Devin Fancher, nurse practitioner. And to get through, runner will be safe at second and first. So another Community Spirit Bank base hit. Community Spirit Bank, member FDIC since 1908. So, next batter up, McKenna Young. Runners on first and second. Actually, it's Hannah Butler. McKenna Young is on first base. Gracie Edgman on second base, and Hannah Butler at bat. Your number two batter in the lineup. Tried to lay that bunt down, and it came backward, fouled. One out. Our score 11-3. Red Bay runners on first and second. As Blackburn is doing the pitching. That pitch a little high. Butler, count 2-1. Gonna be hit fouled. Out of play on the first base side. Thank you to Red Bay Pharmacy, Bill on the Weatherford, and also Alan Harding, Heating and Cooling, Alan and Ash Harding, and Johnny Weatherford at Red Bay Rentals. Call strike, and Hannah will take that third strike. Two outs now as the next batter up for the Lady Tigers, Jasmine Pearson. Probably the last inning. First pitch in for a ball. Thank you to Shannon Oliver, our Franklin County Sheriff, and Sunshine Homes. Also, your City of Red Bay, our Mayor City Council, and Piggly Bigley of Belmont, Red Bay, and Iuka. And also, our Probate Judge, Barry Moore, Franklin County Probate Judge, and Redmont Heating and Cooling, and Mr. Patrick Brooks. Hit out toward left field. Will fall in. Gracie will score. And runners will be on second and third off of the Community Spirit Bank base hit from Jasmine Pearson. Bank was going to be an old bank local with Community Spirit Bank. That'll make it 11-4. 11-4. And your next batter up, Emma Blackburn. Two outs. That one also hit out toward left field, going to fall in. One run to score. Two runs will score. And Emma Blackburn will have a double.
Hey, you see that, Larry? Larry.
You can send cash fast with Spirit Pay. Person-to-person payments. Available by Community Spirit Bank. So Emma Blackburn will check out. Courtesy runner, Ariana Neighbors. Will come in. And we are now to Kyla Blackburn. Runner on first. It's 11-6. Two outs. Kyla Blackburn, we're going to have a meeting at the center circle. By Lady Bulldogs from Vale Green. Appreciate Redmont Pharmacy on the Golden Road. J.C. Weeks and staff and Dr. Larry Stutz working hard for you as your state senator. Also, Stadium Pros, Keith Kennedy and Alton Barksdale, your bleacher headquarters. Community Spirit Bank in Brad Bolton and staff at Red Bay, 356-4445, and Fastway Car Wash on Highway 19 in Red Bay. Miss Ann Vinson, Red Bay Hospital, and Sherry Jolly, Administrator Vice President, 356-9532. And also the Deaton Funeral Home of Belmont and Red Bay, serving the area since 1945. So Lily Blackburn throwing to Kyla Blackburn, two outs. Hit through the gap. No, she picked it up. She's going to be come off the plate, come off the bag, and she's going to be out. And I think that's going to do it. And so that will be ball game. That is your ball game. And so Red Bay will head into the loser's bracket now. And next game scheduled for a 4 o'clock start time. Of course, I think we might be a little bit behind schedule today. But the schedule has a 4 o'clock game time. Bell Green stays in the winner bracket. They'll play again at 5:45. And we'll see who they'll play. Bell Green will either play Tharptown or Red Bay. Right, Randall? Well, let's see. Well, Phil Campbell still got to play. Phil Campbell got beat last night, though, right? This is a loser bracket game. And they're going to play, I guess, Tharptown, right? So Phil Campbell will play Tharptown. And so Red Bay will play the winner of the Phil Campbell Tharptown game. I guess that's right. Anyway, your final score 11-6 here. 11-6, your Tigers fall. Thank you to Edward Jones, Advisor Mike Jones in Russellville, Triple D's Bucket Service, Tiffin Motorhomes, and Tiffin's Applied Appliances, Tri-State Insurance, Bay Health and Wellness, Bay Diesel AC, and Silver Bargains on the Red Bay Road. And Greg Hamilton and Casey Johnston, also Thunderflow, also Red Bay Gas and Water, the Bay Tree Gift Company, Happy Hollow Outdoors, BNC Dirt Work, Dossett Big Four, April Lowry, your Marmot Real Estate agent. Happy Jack's Tire and Lube, Chuck Cashin and crew, Franklin Electric, CBNS Bank, Sunshine Bills, Big Star, and Generations. And always honored to have you on the broadcast. And certainly hope you've enjoyed our broadcast coverage of Red Bay Tiger softball. Could not get the W. The Tigers fall to the Lady Bulldogs. Your final score, 11-6. You stay with us, folks. Come back now somewhere around 4 o'clock. And we'll have the Tigers' next game. And we'll be here as long as the Tigers can stay in this thing and hopefully end up in the championship game tonight as the Tigers will battle it out and hopefully win it out and bring home the county championship. We got you covered right here on your hometown station. Scott Webster, Randall Lindsay, I'm going to say may God bless you today. And we'll see you for more softball this afternoon from Bell Green. Till then, take care. May God bless you. Once again, 11-6 your final score from Bell Green. Bell Green victorious over the Lady Tigers of Red Bay. Take care of yourself.